FlashMed. What is the differential diagnosis of a new breast mass? The differential diagnosis of a breast mass includes breast cancer, lymphoma, sarcoma, abscesses, sebaceous cysts, thrombophlebitis, cysts, fibroadenoma, and fat necrosis. FlashMed, video flashcards.